is the best. So this one has very crispy almond with this smooth chocolate, and it has two packets inside. Sichuan rains a lot, so very humid, and people like to eat very spicy food to help them sweat, so can balance their body. And this one that can make your mouth numb, so I will eat it with some this noodle. Kimchi is very crispy, a little bit spicy and cold, so it's the best partner with hot noodle. because it's too spicy. Smart to get some sweet snacks if you eat that so spicy noodle. This is a very, very comfortable food. Yeah, very soft when you bite. Okay. Another chocolate snack. Said, I really like this one when I was in college. I don't maybe I have fish memory. It's my favorite drink. I like lately, I like drink coconut water. It's so sweet. And the tea, coffee. But if let me choose, you know which one is my favorite, I will say milk tea. And of course with some style. this way is real. And let me check this one. I think our auntie looks very cute. It is pink color. Actually, every different money has different colors. Yeah, let me show you. So this green one is 50 yuan. And every money spent different patterns. Like this one, it has a very popular temple on the back. And this is 20 yuan. Name. Actually, I remember when I was in school, I also write my name on my cash when I gave it to my teacher to buy some books. Yeah. I think that's a really special habit in China. Thank you. snacks and your foods. Yeah, have a wonderful day. I see you next time. Bye-bye. Next customer, please. Oops, your ice cream.